every day on the beach. Miles and miles of Texas. Green water all the way to the beach. Let's see if we can catch something, put on film for you guys. Tons of skipjack, ladyfish, just going crazy. Every cast, ladyfish, lures. It's a blast, it's a lot of fun.
I think that other one's still on there too. Ladyfish, skipjack, whatever you would like to find, you can move back in. Lots of bait that's there. Dusky anchovies, tons of finger mullet. Birds working, skipjack, and ladyfish, where you want to go going crazy chasing.
Ought to be a few other good places around here. Yeah, that's enough ladyfish.
Ladyfish, or skipjack.
Alright, look, I got a piece of cut skipjack and a finger monk. There's my surf weight, spider weight, whatever you want to call it. I use steel leaders because some of these fish got little teeth that's like sharks. We're going to throw it out there and we're going to see if they're hungry or not. Thank you. skipjack. Ladyfish, whatever you want to call it. Friday evening. Padre Island National Seashore. There's nobody on the beach as far as you can see. Beautiful green water coming all the way from the beach. About a little over 30 miles down the beach, just up past the 30 mile marker. Sails pretty much. See what the weekend brings, but can't ask for better weather, better water. Rest is up to us and the fish.